cut! We made another fan-made language, Blooper. Now what language are we in this time?
Sydney's!
Who's responsible for this? Actually, it was H's fault.
It's okay, we'll just get you guys to leave the studio and then we'll do take two.